picture show. On Saturday night, I'd often go with a guy and drink a few beers and get a little high. We'd smoke and joke and make fun of the show. Down in drive-in movie was my favorite place to go. At intermission, it was time to take a break and hit the concession stand for Coca-Cola shake. A greasy hamburger or an order of fries, or even Dr. Pepper and a big moon pie. It was crowded, it took a while to get back to your car, but the second picture wouldn't have gotten too far. You didn't really care how much you missed. You were more interested in trying to get kissed. You didn't have a date, you could go with the guys and sneak a few in. If the owner didn't get wise, you wouldn't know the guys were in the trunk of your car. If you didn't let them out, then you got in pretty far. Y'all are granted to a lot of friends you know. Friday and Saturday night at the drive-in movie show. Sometimes we all park next to each other and move from car to car and visit with one another. Friday night, rain or shine, I'd be there with a pretty little honey with a long white hair. We'd park way back in the very last row where we couldn't even hardly see the picture show. On Saturday night, I'd often go with a guy and drink a few beers and get a little high. We'd smoke and joke and make fun of the show. Yeah, the drive-in movie was my favorite place to go. When the last show was over and the lights came on, that's when you're supposed to start moving along. But sometimes if you were going too much bliss, the fact that all the cars were leaving you might miss. About that time, a drive-in employee would ramp on your window, say it's time to leave. So even though you weren't really ready to go, you'd fire up the car and leave the drive-in movie show. Every Friday night, rain or shine, I'd be there with a pretty little honey with a long blonde hair. We'd park way back in the very last row where we couldn't even hardly see the picture show. On Saturday night, I'd often go with the guys and drink a few beers and get a little high. We'd smoke and joke to make fun of the show. Yeah, the drive-in movie was my favorite place to go. Drive-in movies are a thing of the past, but the memories of them for me will always last. I can't think of a place where